Hi everyone, Marine here for Lanfon. Question: have you ever wondered what Lanfon lovely employees do to celebrate someone's birthday? Well, I have the answer. They do office chair races. As always, I went through my Lanfon collection and picked several sets to create my cute and fun little scene. We have the Virtual Friends add-on with the cute desk chair and office accessories, Virtual Friends for the computer screen and mouse, You're Just My Type for the desk and lamp, Screen Time for the two characters, Bicycle Built for You for two more characters, Wild for You for the crown, Village Heroes for the small cloud that I turned into hair, Elfie Selfie for the camera, Hey There for the small bow, Beam Me Up for the flag, Scooting By for my sentiment and two small party hats, and finally Love Poems for three messages that I put on the computer screens. So that makes a whole bunch of images. I stamped them all using jet black ink and used the coordinating dies to cut everything. And then I used my alcohol markers to color all the images. The white markers are graphite brush markers and the black ones are spectrum noir markers. I kept the desks and computer screens pretty neutral using gray shades. And for the other images, I used rainbow colors to make the scene super festive. Once all the coloring was done, I created the background and I really needed space to fit the three desks and all my characters. So I decided to use the shutter card die set to cut my card base. It was wide enough to have the desks in the background and long enough to have my five characters zooming on their chairs. I masked the bottom of my panel and used tumbled glass oxiding to color the top section. And once again, I decided to make my own spiffy speckles paper. So I just added a few salty ocean droplets all over that blue section. I carefully removed the strips of washi tape and protected the bottom of the blue section and then used the hickory smoke oxide ink to create a very simple floor, like a concrete floor where chairs can easily roll on. I got rid of the small tabs at the top and bottom of my panel and then to my favorite part, which is assembling and sticking all the elements on the panel to see the scene come to life. I mostly use glue dots to stick everything, as well as liquid glue at some places. The final step was to add the first part of my sentiment that reads "Zooming by to say." I white heat embossed it on a long strip of vellum and attached it at the very bottom of my scene. But it's always tricky to attach vellum, glue always shows. So I stick that strip at the back of the panel. I applied double sticky tape at the bottom on both sides. I placed the strip on the front of my panel and then folded both ends of the vellum strip to attach them at the back of the panel. So I did this on both sides and finally I attached my panel on a blue card base using strong double-sided tape. As always, I added highlights using my white gel pen, and that's it, all done. And we almost can hear the wheels on the ground and hear all those cute people giggling and having fun. One of them is even taking pictures and selfies, so there will be many memories of that day. I had a lot of fun making this card and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Have a very good day. Bye.